What is up, guys? Welcome back to another great episode of Bront, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get Donkey Kong on Fallout 4. Yes, Donkey Kong. It is its own variation of Donkey Kong, though, so don't expect it to be dead on. I mean, it is dead on. It just has different characters, but anyways, it is pretty sweet. So what you should probably do, go back to the cryopods and just start running and follow me. Alright, so anyways, what you do is keep going here, then you need to take your first right on the right. Keep going over here, and you'll just keep running down this corridor, and as you keep going, eventually you're going at, well, you don't have to turn, no. You need to come right in here. That's my power armor. I kind of left it there. It's not the best. I actually found it for free. You probably saw it in the other episode before this, but anyways, here we are, recreational terminal. Let's see if we can't quick pull up where we are on here. Yeah, anyways, the map kind of looks like that when you're near it. That's all I can tell you. But anyways, come over here, and after that, click this. And just play the tape. Loading holotape, please wait. And what you have to do to keep this game is you have to beat it. There's like three levels or something. I don't know, it should be pretty damn fun, but all you gotta do is you just gotta play the game. And that's it. And then you get to keep it. And then you can actually play it on your phones, Pip-Boy 2, I believe. So, I am ready! Let's do this. Alright, how do we do everything? We move like that, and it's just like it, except for barrels and bullets. It's got, well, I don't even know if I'm Donkey Kong had the bolts in it or not, but he's throwing nukes and stuff down at me, and it looks like, no, I wanted to grab that power armor over there. But anyways, guys, yes, this is how you do it. If you want the game yourself, please go and do this. And if you enjoyed this and if I helped you out, please subscribe. Go check out some of my other Let's Plays. I got plenty more other videos and games up, but I also have other Fallout 4 little helpful tips, unlimited bottle caps, free power armor, all that kind of good stuff. But anyways, guys, like always, from Michigan, have yourself a great day. Stay tuned for more videos. Did I kill him? I think I did that, but I don't know. I'm so excited. Shit.
We destroyed the objective.
Was I supposed to do that? I think we're winning. Maybe not. How many kills do I have even? Oh, it doesn't.